sefer
dafa leral ñetti occasion yo xamne dafay romb jundit bi ci wéru koor occasion yoyi ba ci jëk moy ñeekelu kep ko xamne wor na wér bi
bismillahir rahmanir rahim wassalatu wassalamu ala nabiyyina muhammad wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in amma ba'd assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh beloved brothers and sisters in islam welcoming you back inshallah with some of the translation of our, some of our mashayikhs. As a reminder, inshallah, this time we will pick, inshallah, some benefits for this month, the month of Ramadan. And as we started, we're going back again with the translating of one of our mashayikhs, Dr. Muhammad Ahmad Loh, Hafizahullah Ta'ala, in some short benefits, some fa'ida about the month of Ramadan. First and foremost, the Shaykh Hafizahullah Ta'ala, he has mentioned that he asked Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless us with the benefits of Ramadan, acceptance of ibadah, and forgiveness of our sins, in which the Ramadan is a guest. And if you have a guest, you have to welcome your guest in highest regard. And you welcome your guest based on his level of dignity, of need, of importance that guest has. In Ramadan, we all Muslims know the importance of Ramadan in our lifestyle. Whoever fasts the month of Ramadan with seeking reward of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and forgiveness of sins, and he has fasted, if this is accepted, Allah has forgiven all his sins. And the second one is concerning the standing of the Taraweeh prayers. Whomever stand up with the Taraweeh prayer with seeking forgiveness of his sins, been getting near to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and he has done that the whole month of Ramadan, Allah has forgiven him, inshallah, his sins. And the third one is the one concerning the month of Ramadan, when the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, concerning Laylatul Qadr, when our Prophet of Allah, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, whomever fasts and by seeking the month of Ramadan in it, seeking the reward of Allah and trying to cut the month of Ramadan, Allah has forgiven his sins. And like he said, the third one was about fast, about seeking the Laylatul Qadr. Whomever seek Laylatul Qadr, by standing at nighttime praying, reciting the Quran, giving charity, feeding the people, by seeking nothing but the reward of Allah, Allah will forgive your sins. Nothing is more beautiful, nothing is better to seek forgiveness of your sins before the months come. Indeed, if the months come, you will not find that much sins around, so it will be easier for you to fear Allah and get reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Ngir far ay bakkar di joxe ay tiyaba di yekati ay daraja su dikke fepp fa ay bakkar la fa narona nek di far bakkar e lolou day wulbatiku sortiku ci tiyaba ya
know that if a month has come, the month of Ramadan, and is the month of maghfirah, forgiveness of sins, is the month of purification, is the month of increasing ibadah, is the month of forgiveness. If the month has come, it doesn't find that many sins around. It didn't find that many evil around. It didn't find that many fawahish, negligent around. It didn't find that many laziness around. Indeed, and he find nothing but good in preparation and getting near to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Indeed, if it comes to clean all his other stuff and he come, he didn't find nothing over there, that month will increase your ibadah, it will increase your reward of Allah.
Sotiko ci daraja yi nga xamne ñoy yëkkatiku to su boba loolu xewul bu reey lay doon motax at tawbatun nasuh muy tuub tuub bu sell ci lepp lo xamne dang ko doon def ci xéetu chaahan wala nga diko wax wala nga jublu won ko fexé ba loolu nga set ci wécc and ak tambali ramadan wala ci bu ramadan di tambali rek fekk nga mel nona loolé day mbir la mo xamne am solo la kon wër.
So know that inshallah the important having a sincere repentance in your heart towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, towards your sins, towards forgiveness, in which if Ramadan has entered, this is the beginning of Ramadan, if he comes here and he has reached you with minor sins, a little bit of sins, inshallah, that will increase you, inshallah, and that is really good. The reward of Allah is much abundant in that field, in which the importance is if the month has come and he found you that you are sinless, meaning your sins are minor, you have a little bit of sins and you have prepared yourself, you know, for the month, inshallah, the reward of Allah will be vast. I mean, that is something that Ramadan is in need of. That you are in need of Ramadan.
A khol bo khana khol bo mutchila na ko sun borom tbaraka wa taala wa khay illa man ata Allah bi qalbin salim khol bo xamne mutch na ci bokale khol bo xamne mutch na ci ngistal xol bo xamne mucc na ci kinyaal xol bo xamne mucc na ci xat fexé ba dugg ci wéru koor wi and ak xol bo xamne xol bu mucc la xol bu feex la xol bu yaatu la bakkan bu ubbiku la bu and ak mbekté bu and ak njub bu and ak jaar ci siratul mustaqim loli ki nga xamne téru na wéru koor fekk mi ngi mel nonu koko sant sun borom tabaarak wa ta'ala moko.
Indeed, prepare your heart and get your heart ready. And clean your heart from all type of envy, and clean your heart from all type of shirk, minor and major, all type of innovation, all type of bid'ah, and all type of envy, jealousiness, the tightness of the heart, the envy, the type of having looking, you know, sins, being a hypocrite, being all type of sins of minor. All those major minor sins, clean yourself and prepare yourself away from it. Indeed, if Ramadan has reached and I find the person, his heart has been welcoming good and ease and beautifulness, that person right there, he has achieved much good. He has achieved major reward with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And that what he need from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Kon ci jotaay yi nga xamni ñoy ñoo bu soobu yalla fas nañu yene and ak yeen bis bu nek ak tomb ba nga xamni ci lañ wara waxtane tomb tay bi kon ko fa nek rek ak publiku bo xamne danaka yeglé waxtan wala ak soññe ci wéru koor wi nañ ko téro ak tu ak xamni wér la waxane wéru jéggal wéru tiyaba la wéru yëkëti ay daraja la yalla nu sun borom tabaraka taala may nu joxe ko ci ak man ak tal def ko ba mat sekk sunu borom tabaraka wa taala nangu ko tam baña nek muju wero ko wo xamne da nan ko wor fi ci aduna.
We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to reward is much good in just welcoming my brother and my sisters. This is just the opening of our month of Ramadan and just reminding our brothers and our sisters about Ramadan, and we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make this Ramadan not to be the last of our Ramadans and to be from the best of our Ramadans. And today this we just opening to just welcoming the brothers and sisters, you know, back to our regular fa'ida that we are giving glasses and benefiting from, inshallah. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive our sins, increase in our ibadah, and make this month of Ramadan to be one of the best month for us. Acceptance of the reward, the actions, and forgiveness for our sins.
Kon jotaay bu jekk bi nu yamale ko koku ba ci benen jotaay. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.